Alright, so this is Glitterati. This is not biodegradable glitter, but you can see it looks pretty fine and very sparkly. So you would think you would be safe, but we'll find out. If you put about the same amount in as I did with the other stuff, then it's already all over the side of my bowl, you see? It's all over everything. But you can see it's just kind of, I need it to cool them down. It's all up on top. Or on the bottom. But it's definitely not really floating where it's supposed to. So there's your difference. Not half as attractive, but it just gets stuck in all the foam. And there was poly in both of these bowls, so they were made the exact same way. Here, I'll put some of this in here so you can see what it does. It is super sparkles. Hopefully, I have enough light. Can see it moving around in under the water. But there's none really on top of the water. And that's the goal.